hair goddess here, Tep Gibson.
Oh, so
tell me about this look, because it looks very glamorous and elegant.
Isn't it pretty? Well, you know, it goes so well with the clothes for Leela. And, you know, every season Leela likes, she has a specific kind of thing with her hair that she loves. And what I want to do create is something really special for her, and also have something that would be anything that any woman could actually do at home. So it's really, I call it a twist and shout. Yeah. So what I'm doing is I'm twisting the hair on both sides of the head, putting it in the center part, twisting it on itself, and then tucking it under like a little bun in the back, and then adding a little embellishment that I think every girl, if you have something at home that you haven't worn in a long time, a necklace or a brooch or something, put it in your hair this season. So I think hair accessories can change the way that your ordinary hair looks, whether it's a headband, like I put a headband on Lupita and Nyong'o a few weeks ago, and I just think it's really kind of spectacular. It changed everything for her.
Give me some pointers about keeping your hair healthy. We're in the winter, spring is almost coming. What techniques can us ladies, you know, do to keep our hair healthy?
Well, I think it's important to go to the salon to get deep conditioning treatments.
Yes.
It is. I think that that's the key. I think the women have gotten away from that a little bit. But I think the deep conditioning treatment that everyone gets at the salon makes a big difference. And I have a salon in New York City and one in Fort Lauderdale, Florida at the W Hotel.
You know, I need to go there too.
You know what I mean?
I need to get style.